How wrong can ordering golf balls go? As when this guy ordered some golf balls, things went horribly. As when he went over to pick up the balls which the owner had left in a plastic bag, he was unaware that the plastic bag was torn up as the owner had placed it down. And just when this poor guy tried to lift up his balls, this happened. Whose fault do you think this was?